Plastic is now, like, infinite amounts of coming in clutch there. It's like 5 for 5 or some shit. Sig, the ultimate Chad, confirmed. Then I gotta go back to Onan's hut. Which we haven't been to, I think, since the game started. So, by that I mean at all. Because Onan's always been at the headquarters of Pecker.
Trouble. Onan says there are strange forces at work. Fate has been twisted by something more powerful than anything she has ever seen in her many years. Something now awake deep in the catacombs.
Let me guess. You blowhards want us to go down there, correct?
The best access to the catacombs is on the metalhead side of the city.
Sometimes, I really hate you guys.
Onan says she sees your fate turning black with uncertainty. Onan says it will be very dangerous indeed. Onan says Pecker will escort you to the catacombs and...
What? What did you say?
You will be Onan's eyes and Jack's wisdom. You must do this.
Okay, fine. But I am gone the moment that things get sticky. You two, get to the catacomb entrance and take care of business. I'll meet you there when the coast is clear.
Okay. Gotta go to the catacombs now.
We can't hold them off forever!
We gotta go get the catacombs. This reminds me I should probably land and pick up more ammo. Been back here in a bit. Last time we were back here was like what, towards the beginning of the game? I get it, okay. Come on. Okay. Shit. I gotta approach it from this way. There we go. Haha.
The only hombres tough and crazy enough to take on these things are the Wastelanders.
You're a genius.
Yeah, that trinket's worth about as much as you'd get from a broke-down pawn shop in Southtown.
The crew has arrived. No need for introductions. I see another precursor orb back here in this corner. I kinda don't want to waste the ammo on that anymore, so I'm gonna... Yes, I know how to perform the Dark Strike now, you don't have to tell me. Reminds me like the push to the final boss, like this. The push to the final boss of Jack 2, I should say. Not just the final, like, boss in general, obviously. But particularly Jack 2. Thank you for coming down here so I can see you face to face. Okay. You know what? I say. Shit, I did it again. I keep wanting to go wing mode and then I press the wrong button. Did he just... That was odd. That was very odd. There we go, Jesus. Skull gems galore, bro. Really is skull gems galore. No idea why it's asking me to perform the charge attack all the way back there, but okay. Well, I wasn't expecting that. But it looks different. Holy shit. Talk about an obliteration. Crazy how quickly you can run out of ammo in single gun. That front flip though, bro. I love the freaking ricochet one because you can easily clear out a room just like that. Like, literally without even trying, you can clear a room. Again, why is telling me that now when I'm not even in front of the wall yet is beyond me. Not what I wanted to do.
Already just waiting for you. Onan says we must get through the palace ruins, but I think... Uh-oh.
Jack, let me just say, before it's all over, riding on your shoulder, although it is kind of bony and uncomfortable, well, you've been a good pal.
You too, Dax. These adventures, they've been great.
Well, shit.
Someone called for an army?
But you're a long way from the desert. I thought you said a smart warrior never takes his opponent head on.
That depends on how hard your skull is. I'd say you and I are both rather headstrong.
Let's finish this.
Look alive, Jack.
Thanks, Damus.
Duck the cursors.
Solves my problem.
On your right.
Should have not homing me at that, okay? God, the amount of scrap just in this area alone.
Mm-hmm.
Also, the fact that Damus has unlimited boost as well, so fucking cool. Saw that coming. That was close, bro. Whew. Oh, yikes.
Damos!
Not... bad driving, kid. It was a good fight. And a good day to die. I'm very proud to have been by your side in the end. This world is not yet out of heroes.
We did well together. Don't move, Al.
Please, promise me one thing. Promise me you'll find my son, Mar. You'll know him when you see this. He's wearing an amulet just like it.
Oh.
A symbol of our lineage with the great House of Mar. Save the people, Jack. They need you.
Well, there goes his father.
Yes. You were that child. I took you from Damus, hoping to harness your eco-powers for my experiments. Then I lost you to the underground. You seem upset. Did I tell you too late? You were the son of the great warrior Damus. Oh, and he never knew. How delightful.
Ah! Vigor!
Thank you for opening the door to the precursors. Don't worry. I'll be back to put you out of your misery.
After him, Jack!
You're willing to go down there? Without a fuss this time.
Yeah, well, don't get used to it. It's just that nobody hurts my best friend and lives to brag about it. Let's get him!
Get this asshole. Again, this reminds me of G-Force so hard, though. So badly. Well, speaking of reminds me of G-Force, it reminds me of dying. Yeah, I seriously get the G-Force video game vibes from this, bro. Not entirely sure why that's my first thought, but so be it. I kind of saw the track going out there, and I was like, wait. I was like, wait, no, I mean... I'm having a lot of fun with this game though, dude. Albeit some missions, yes, have been a little bit difficult, but still doesn't take away from my fun compared to other games that I've played recently. A certain sequel. I'm not gonna lie, this might be my favorite of the whole series so far. I'm pretty sure I've said it before, but I want to reiterate that just in case it happens. The amount of explosives and shit, like, it's hard to tell, like, what's going on half the time.
the one who evolves into a Precursor. The right is mine!
Be careful what you wish for.
It is done. Don't worry, Jack. It is for the greater good that I assume this role.
Even now, it may be too late. If Eren awakens the dark ship's cargo, all will be lost.
Listen, Glow Boy. We've been doing all your dirty work while you slept in the stars. So stop it!
Inefficient. I told you we needed a backup hero. We should have gone with Plan B. Ow! Hey, cut it out! We are unhappy with your performance. If you had been a true hero, you would have stopped Errol by now.
Pay no attention to the Yotzels behind the car!
Oh my
Pay no
God.
Attention to the Yotzels
yes.
behind the door.
Well, now we are even more angry. And we order you to avert your eyes.
Oh my God. Fucking Yotzel grabbing the camera.
Oh,
they look like me?
Not what you expected.
Yeah, we like get that a lot.
Don't look so upset. If you knew we Precursors were a bunch of little fuzzy rats, would you worship us? Could we run the universe?
Not possible, buddy.
So we fluff up the myth a bit.
And we get the respect we deserve.
How the Precursors even
get down from
Yotzel to begin with?
That glorious machine.
Do not let our size fool you. We are the most powerful.
Were they always supposed to be Yotzels, or like?
Why does Daxter?
Is it
look
the
like?
Same thing that happened
Guys,
to Daxter?
All eco contains the source of our essence, our code, so to speak. When Daxter touched the dark eco, he was actually blessed when he thought he was cursed.
Woohoo! I'm a Precursor! I'm a Precursor! I'm a Precursor!
Oh my God!
Wait a minute! They have pants!
These creatures are the great Precursors? I wanted to evolve into the... No!
Careful what you wish for, asshole.
A little drafty, isn't it?
That's exactly what they said.
The only way to ensure that Errol will not awaken the ship's cargo is to go there yourself and stop him. We will send you there from here.
But the weapon...
Chill out, buddy. You should have Mondo minutes to go there and get back here pronto. I mean, way before the...
Hopefully before.
Ba-boom!
That dude sounds like Zymon.
Let's move.
You idiots. I told you we needed a plan B.
Why the hell does that dude sound like Zymon? Oh, you pieces of shit. The way he overshot it. The way he undershot it. Oh, damn. I'm in desperate need of ammo, bro. Yep, knew it. that I'm gonna have to do. I feel like I'm gonna constantly have to take myself out in order to replenish my ammo. Are you kidding me? Maybe that's what I wanted. I deserve that. What the hell? Sure, that's totally what I wanted to do, game. Thank you. Not sure why he insisted on climbing on top of the pole. Okay, let me heal.